purpose of this work is to look at how we can upgrade our electrical system. An electrical system is the system that delivers power to regular consumers like you and I. And this power is normally generated at large power plants such as Palo Verde or other plants like Four Corners, and then gets transmitted and delivered to us in our residences or commercial sites. Some of this infrastructure has been built in the 70s, 80s, so there is a need to bring that to modern days and look at what are the new electronics devices, power conversion devices, control devices that are needed on the electrical grid. What we are seeing is that electrical grid being designed almost 100 years ago, and now all of the new devices like our solar panels on our houses, wind power coming online, there is a need to change things. An additional danger that we need to face is the fact that some of the severe weather events, like several of the hurricanes, Maria, Katrina, Sandy, have really been introducing a lot of damage to the electrical grid, and therefore people can lose power for a long time after these hurricanes. And so we are looking at all aspects of this, starting from device design and all the way to planning, controls, and working with utilities and local governments to look at what are the regulations and policies that are needed to help us upgrade our electrical grid. So in this particular research, we are looking at how we need to design a device called inverter that takes DC power from solar panels and solar PV system, converts that power to AC, and then delivers that power to electric grid or microgrid. Some of those devices are already being used in some of the prototype and pilot installations. And this is exactly where collaboration with Sandia is great, because some of the challenges, some of the changes that we can suggest to implement in this inverter, they can do a pilot installation and they can see how this works in real life. They could deploy those inverters to places like Puerto Rico or any other affected areas very quickly. Another installation example would be some of the other pilot projects that we are doing with the utilities. We have a lot of projects, research projects with El Paso Electric and PNM and other utilities US-wide. And so some of those are already working. Maybe we just don't notice because we feel like electricity is always there.